Kyla Ross, first Team USA gymnast on their last piece of apparatus. Flop. Oh, it's dramatic. Oh.
Oh, super high double Arabian, but that was a big leap out of the floor. Very fast, isn't she? Very athletic, full twisting double back. Nicely held the leg up on the spin. Great control out of the 1.5 twist, walks out into the double twist. The tour jeté with the extra turn. She's got lots of power, I'm sure, lots of energy for a big final tumble. Double tuck, just the little hop forward.
Well, such a shame that she bounced out, couldn't quite contain the energy.